Oh, They need no introduction, but I like saying their name. And everybody, real quick, lots of love for Dustin Smith and Daydreamer. Thanks for playing along with our little dream sequence, Dustin. Sir, it's just so long. We are John Welton and the Awakening. Check out our merch one more time. And Sub T, you guys don't know. If you don't know, I hope you're going to go over there and find out. Subterranean is some of the nastiest, funkiest mofos around, man.
Hey, do me a favor. Go to the merch booth. I think it's still open. Buy one of their CDs. I'm serious. Buy that fucker. Put it in your car. If your car is, you know, saw the CD player. You know what I mean? Put that shit in there. Don't take it out. For at least like at least a couple months. And then you'll know what the fuck is really going on.
Pandemonium sweeping through the nation. What in the fuck is going on? Caught up in the web of misinformation.
What in the fuck is going on?
So many questions, no explanation.
What in the fuck is going on?
Everybody down.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What in the fuck is going on?
I don't know.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What in the fuck is going on?
Thank you. We'll see you out there.
Get over there and watch Sub T. Get over there. I'll meet you over there.
Happy Dreamfest, everybody. That's it for the main stage tonight.
But make sure you stick around tomorrow. We got free beer, which is becoming a thing now. And we have 200 burgers and 200 dogs, which might not be enough, so you better get there and get you one. Quick.
What's everybody else going to eat?
I'm going to get a little more beers than I thought I was. I was only going to get 300 beers. I think I might get 500 beers. When they're gone, though, they're gone. You got to bring your beers up, put them in that cooler, and we'll all share them. Do you really need to take them home? Think about it. Let's do that. I love you guys. We'll see you.